I wish I could bring you better news. It's getting worse here. The president addressed a joint session of Congress yesterday. He said he wasn't going to back down on the blockade. I don't know which was scarier, the speech or the Congress cheering it. He evoked Lincoln. Whatever president is going to get us into serious trouble, they always use Lincoln.
Shit is everywhere. What do we got that'll get this stuff off?